suburbs, just a regular abode. Neat house, neat garden, but the birds don't stop to call. Well, there lives a middle-aged man, a middle-aged man and his aging mom. Once well-known to neighbours, now seldom seen at all. Still a smile, a greeting, but he never stops to really talk. He was a happy jar once, but those carefree days stopped when his dad left them all. He aged, he grew, what seemed to be 10 foot tall. Should have played football, but nothing seemed to be his call. He had a few close friends, but they were kind of invisible, just like him. After a stint as a mechanic, he left to mine the ore. Returned 10 years later, rich, bitter, cursing immigrants and poor. Driving trucks, some say he's left alone to run his own thoughts.
He's gonna be a savior to us all!